They typically live in largely forested areas. They will leave forests in search of food and are sometimes attracted to human communities. Due to the immediate availability of food,